This has got to be the Roman ruins, surely.
I think it's an old church.
Old Roman church.
You could just read something, Tom.
I don't want to. Life's not about reading. Life's about seeing.
Hi, Dee.
Hello. We've come to look at some ancient ruins because everything fun has been closed due to the pandemic. So we've come to Chester, which is like the posh version of Manchester.
What do you know about Chester?
Posh. The only difference between this and Manchester is the letters M-A-N.
Is my coat in the boot?
Well, if it is, it's lost. No.
To what?
Well, there's too much stuff in there. You won't be able to get it out.
Well, I'm going to be cold.
Well, you've got a scarf on. So you'll be fine.
Your viewers are going to know how much you abuse me.
The viewers are going to know how annoying you are.
In the middle of Chester, there is this board telling you to find your favourite days out in Cheshire. None of them are situated here, so how shit must here be? Why have an advertisement for where you're not?
Tom's left his coat in the car because he defies me, and I told him to get the coat before we came out. I've got a coat. But anyway, if he was here, he'd say, Chester bus interchange. How much little have you got going on if you've got to advertise a bus interchange on Chester Attractions? Watch this, etc. Here he is, back looking like a man.
What?
You look like a mum.
If mums like to not get wet, then a mum I look. This is another sign saying, like, stuff you can do around the town.
Anything you fancy on it?
Right. Basically, you're going to read that and then go, the Chester bus interchange. How shit's Chester if the bus interchange is an attraction? You only use the interchange to go somewhere else.
Very clever, Tom. Good observation. There you go.
The boat there called the Lady Diana. Which I can't say anything about because people are still sensitive about it. It's nearly 30 years later. Get over it. Right, this here is the city walls.
It's a church.
It's a wall in the city, so I don't see how that's any different, really.
It's a church wall.
It's a big wall, and it's in a city. Pretty impressive, really.
If there was a wall at the side of Mackey's, it's just a wall in Mackey's, not a city wall.
Still a city wall.
It's a wall in a city.
Yeah,
but it's not a city wall.
City wall.
Okay.
Look at that. Shaggy from Scooby-Doo used to be a cardinal. What a shit bird. This is like a reconstruction of it. This rock has been very naughty and has been sent to rock prison.
What do you think it symbolises?
Rock prison. It's prison for rocks. Right, just fact this, right? If a city has got the word Esther in it, that means that it's from the old Roman term for like city. That means that it is a Roman city. That means that this skip right here has potentially got Roman artifacts in that you can go bin raiding in and get loads of money off the Antiques Roadshow.
I thought you were going to say something about that really ornate bridge behind you that goes across the River Dee.
Now I'm more interested in this skip, because you can go rummaging through this, see what's in it, and throw your old rubbish away in it. Brilliant. Love skips. Bridges are nowhere near as good. I love skips. Hate bridges. Rubbish. This has got to be the Roman ruins, surely.
I think it's an old church.
Old Roman church.
You could just read something, Tom.
I don't want to. Life's not about reading. Life's about seeing.
But you're just making shit up.
Well, what do you think that people did originally? They just made shit up.
So this was built in 1349 and is actually the highest and the best surviving parts of the wall.
Did they stop building it in 1349? Because I've got a number of issues with the term built and this structure.
Yeah, but some things are built and then, because they're old, they then become ruins.
The operative word there is ruined. Like, this has been ruined. This is not something to take splendour in anymore, because it has been ruined.
So you think they should just finish it?
Just fucking knock it down. And what's it doing other than not keeping me dry right now?
There's an old coffin up there that says dust to dust. It's what they found here.
Even that dead body's drier than me, because at least he's got a roof, so let's get going. I don't wish to feel bad in comparison to a dead person.